So, Sean, does that mean no swearing in chat, or does that mean no swearing, period?
You're not allowed to swear.
Oh. You know how hard that is for me?
Swear, you'll get in trouble.
This
It shouldn't be
attacks
that
me
hard.
personally. Well, that was a. I'm gonna have to catch myself, or Sean's gonna nuke me from orbit.
Oh, babe.
Like,
Oh, what a
I
beautiful.
have not played
What a
Minecraft
beautiful happy
14.14.
home.
I feel like PewDiePie, finally seeing all the magic that is. Sean, what does that button do? Sean? Sean, what is it? There's a button here. What does it do?
Andrew, do you have any food?
I have literally just spawned in the world. I am a newborn.
Andrew, can I have some food?
I am but a newborn, Lorenzo. When you go up to a fucking 10-year-old and just ask him for food, he's
Andrew,
got nothing. Oh God! No,
I require
please,
the taste
please.
of human flesh.
I'll get you food. I'll get you
I
food. Don't
require,
hurt
I
me.
need food.
No, I'll get you food. I'll get
Give
you
me the
food.
food.
I'll get you
Bring the food
food.
now.
No. I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it.
Get me
I
the
didn't
food.
mean it.
George, don't kill him. He's getting me food.
I found sugar cane.
No! Wrong!
You can make sugar.
It's
What?
not food, is it? Did it really start raining again?
Yeah.
What is this?
Wait,
It
when was the
rained like
last time it
three times.
rained?
It hasn't even, it literally hasn't even been its cycle, and it's rained three times.
Why is it? I just realized it's playing Britannia Rules the Waves. Why? I need to get food for Lorenzo, or he'll beat me with to death. Actually.
That's a good idea.
Oh my!
I
It's
ignore
raining
shot
again.
blow
He's
my.
flying! He's
I'm just
flying!
gonna cry.
Man, this should really be very interesting to see if Lorenzo hadn't sent me out to scavenge for food on threat of death. Oh wait,
Yeah.
That's an idiot.
Achieve me food immediately.
I should
I
rearm.
found
I should
cows,
re. I need
Lorenzo. Is
to.
that enough? Is cows good?
George, I need another iron.
If I beat this cow to death, will it be good enough for you? You
This
need
is
to
a
beat
holy lake.
Wow, what the fuck did he do that?
There are fish! There are fish in the lake!
Those
I can
are puffer
tell!
fish.
Andrew,
Just.
you don't need to bludgeon the cows anymore.
It's a holy lake.
Lorenzo, I'm like.
Don't kill the holy host.
No,
Bad.
Frick you,
Sean,
puffer
look up, I know there's like an inscription on like Christian artifacts that say you
Fucking
can't, do not sell or market this or you get stamped to hell. Just put like that over the lake. Do not fish in this lake
Our.
or I will damn you to
Why are
hell.
there puffer fish in it? Ah!
That's a freshwater lake, right?
No, it's
Oh.
not a lake, it's a mini ocean made of salt water.
Yeah,
Oh.
stupid idiot.
Okay,
Stupid
I got food. I got food,
You got
Lorenzo.
food?
I got three beef.
Oh.
I got three raw beefs, and
Oh
possibly a
yeah.
fish if I
Oh
can.
yeah. Where are you?
Oh my God,
About
shut
50
up.
yards away.
Oh
I have
yeah.
no idea how far I wandered, but
literally
I
comes
found
back.
them.
Lake anymore.
I found
I
two
don't like this.
salmon.
Don't swim in the lake.
And I'm at half a heart, so Lorenzo, in all honesty, because of the injuries you gave me, I'm probably gonna die before I get back.
I will pay. I
You know
will
what?
pay.
I'm getting wool for
Pay for
everything,
my
and I shall
safety
build you all
then.
beds.
Where are
I
If you'll
shall
pay,
make us
pay
all
for my
beds.
safety, because I don't think
I
I'm gonna make
don't.
it back.
I don't really know where you went, is the problem.
I think I went east.
If you die, you ain't getting.
Andrew's just gonna go. He's gonna leave us all.
I'm gonna cook
I
this
don't
puffer
want to. We've
fish.
done that too many times in the absolute horrors that were every other server we've ever had.
I have
the
sheep.
Gospel of George
Scared
has
all.
spoken.
A coward.
Okay, I think I'm heading back in the general
I am
direction,
something like a god
base.
compared to you mortals.
Look at how gross Lorenzo's house is. Let's go burn it
Hey,
down.
Lorenzo,
Yeah.
do you
I
have
don't have any
the
flint.
do you have the
I don't
Roma
have any
Mad God
flint.
assassin skin on?
Yeah.
Excellent.
Wait, where are you? Where are you?
I'm heading back. I
You're such
found
a
the
god
ravine that
with
I
your
Creeper
eyes,
George.
don't you?
Oh no. Oh no!
Wait,
I shall bow town. Bow
has Carmine
town.
gone rogue?
He's gone
No,
rogue.
I started wandering around because I was looking for food and I found a cabin.
Oh
So
yeah,
I was
that's
like, you know what,
nice.
why not? And then I got really lucky. I
Yeah, that, you did get lucky.
Well, they're automatically at
Andrew, are you here yet?
I think it. Guys, I'm back. I have salmon and beef. I'm back.
Was that salmon?
Salmon. Did you say salmon? Blame my fucking. Oh god. I literally, as I'm arriving back, I just see a skeleton arrow fly out.
Where are you?
I literally just.
Andrew!
I'm by Patrick. I'm with
Oh
Patrick.
My god, that was a bad idea.
I don't know where Patrick is. Come back to spawn.
I'm in like the. I'm near spawn.
He's above
I can't.
The rubber statue.
I can't.
There
run.
He is! Andrew, come here!
Lorenzo. I brought
swim to me, Andrew! Swim to me!
No, wait, no! I brought you food! I did what you asked! Why?
Give me that!
No!
I literally tossed it on the ground! Why'd you kill me?
I'm fighting this sacred lake.
I'll pay you! You have achieved
you
my-
You killed me in the lake! You spilt blood in the sacred lake!
Get in.
Locked me.
Take a swim, man. You take a swim. It'll be the last one you ever take.
I just died.
All right, Andrew, your payment. Here you go.
You're trying
god,
to.
No, god, one of the pufferfish just fucking bit me.
Taking your payment.
You can't sell the bites.
I didn't even fucking pick up the pufferfish either. Sean took it before I could even grab it.
Well, that's sad, then.
You can't take the bodies of the host.
Wait, why are you doing that?
You fucking killed me and then paid me in trash.
I was working!
I am you now. I've taken
I'm actually really pissed.
I've taken everything from you now. Your steak is my steak.
Alright, I'm actually very
we
upset.
We operate on a communist society now, Lorenzo.
Don't even
what are you doing? Oh my
off.
Lord.
This is my stuff now. Okay. This is my payment.
You just robbed me.
I literally just robbed
you. Hey, why are you attacking Andrew?
I'm sorry.
To be fair, you kind of deserved it. No, Patrick. Patrick, I'm begging you.
Patrick,
no!
Patrick, he deserves it!
No!
Nice. I literally never even used a weapon. I was punching you, and you fell.
That's
and
how
died.
I killed Lorenzo. Thank you, Patrick. That's because I was already at half health from fighting Lorenzo. So this, okay, can we agree on like a truce and stop doing this?
Well, maybe if you didn't kill me, then there was.
You sent me out on like an errand. And I finally come back and I'm like, guys, I risked my life, I nearly died, I'm at half heart. What do? You fucking murder me.
You went on one errand.
Thunder! I went on an errand with literally nothing!
Alright, Andrew.
I'm trying to get to the statue, the pufferfish are attacking me.
Here are 18 wool slabs, 11 coal. And 14 wood planks. That is literally worth
Lord Pufferfish.
That is literally worth what you did, Andrew. So
if it starts raining, by the way, there's the button across the lake, and that turns off the rain.
This lake is like a hazard in of itself, because you get too close to the pufferfish, they start killing you.
Why are we pufferfish in the lake?
This is our god. Sean, is that button supposed to be the Lord Pufferfish in the chat, or...?
It's the shrine.
Is the Pufferfish on there supposed to be him, or
no,
is it something else?
No, the Lord Pufferfish is an omnipotent being.
Lord,
okay, so it's like a
no
statue.
Mercy, for he is...
He brings his crafts.
Good.
Thank you, Patrick. I will compensate you for your efforts later.
I will be the dryad Lord Pufferfish. Hey guys, what? Check this out.
What? Ah!
What? Okay, what did he do?
You guys are all up there and I'm just in the mine.
Do not enter, death awaits. Okay.
Yeah, don't go in there. I'm telling
Wait,
you.
Why not?
Because there are a bunch of mobs that I had to-
Bye, skeleton!
I want you to realize, did you open it?
You know how you- Wait a minute, you know how you guys said that there was no wool over here?
Ah, creeper!
Lorenzo, I told you, Lorenzo.
You should have listened,
Lorenzo. You know, I'm blocking
one
you back
creeper.
In. I'm blocking you, Blackhead.
You know how you
Why
guys-
are you blocking back wait, in? You're such an a-hole.
You guys know how you said that, there was no sheep over here?
No.
So there's no sheep over here, correct?
No, there are.
Are there? Because if there isn't, then we might have a severe problem in like 4 days when phantoms start showing up and ripping our heads off.
Oh, why?
I washed that. I washed that.
You're like, oh, I'll just come in here when he's about.
No, wait. There are sheep. Never mind. We're good. George. George, don't worry. I'll help. I'll clear the way. Oh, Jesus.
Then I can.
George, wait. I got this.
Okay, we're good. Ooh, smart.
Stupid retard. You ruined the mine.
You're blowing up the mine.
Who's in here?
Jesus Christ.
Good lord.
What's happening underground,
there's
guys?
There's so much shit down here. There's just mobs everywhere.
We need to plug this up. Come on, boys.
No, we must
clear
it.
We're leaving. We are leaving.
No, I can keep going, George. I can keep going.
No, we need to torch it up, boys.
You know, when you said torch it up, I thought you meant burn it to the ground. No!
Sorry, Sean.
I can be paid to deal with fucking zombies.
Sean, if you want to take shelter, just go to my house.
I can deal with zombies, I can't deal with skeletons. No!
Nobody can.
You bastard! You killed George! Die!
That's the first time I've died.
Don't worry, George. I got
a lot of guys.
Did you take my items?
I think I did when I went to go.
No,
I killed the skeleton. Have. I did.
Need to give me back all my items.
Yeah, I know. I'm throwing them all down where you died. So just get over there.
Yeah, make sure. Frick you, skeleton.
Like, George, if you're not gonna get back here, I'll pick them back up so they don't despawn.
That's fine. I'm getting back there.
Where are you?
Trying to fly.
Oh wait, that's Lorenzo with two arrows going through his back and neck.
Wow, this sure is awesome.
George,
you sure are observant.
Yes.
Where are you?
I'm looking for the valley.
Andrew, I need food again. Go get cows.
I guess.
Yeah, pick up the most important stuff.
Yeah, in George's absence, I'll become George because I don't have enough room to have both.
I don't trust you to become George.
No, I have to wait. By that I mean I have to wear your armor because otherwise I don't have any room for it.
Alright, that's fine, I guess.
Oh, Christ.
Just give it back.
I hear skeletons, and I don't have any.
Probably, like, all over here. Ah!
Do I sound like a robot?
Hi, no, robot.
You sound fine. Hi, Justin. How's it going?
Yeah, hi, Justin.
Good. I just ate a whole duck. It was pretty good.
Wow, fuck.
I thought they said you didn't have Wi-Fi.
Fucking vacation dream world right now.
George, did you take my eyes?
I don't know. From my experience in the Dominican Republic, it's actually
literally
hell.
George took my eyes!
Yeah. He had two iron. How much iron did you have, Lorenzo?
I have like 8.
Like,
oh,
ore?
I can give that to you.
You have like iron ore or iron ingots?
Ore, yeah, ore.
Okay, so he might have taken it from you. I have no way to verify. He might have done it though.
I may have. I'm not sure myself, but you can just take it from me.
Whatever. I think you did do it.
Sorry.
I think he did do it.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
How do I keep getting fucking blown up?
And then Andrew's gonna come in and be like, oh, this is mine now.
I actually just saw you die, but I am at one heart with no food, so I'm just fucking running.
Yeah, me too. There's literally no food around here.
It.
I swear to God, why can I not
I'm taking the focus off, Justin.
Why am I so inept?
Justin's guest appearance.
Justin.
Why am I so inept that I cannot find this valley?
How's your flight?
Yo, was it good this
time? Down here in the dark.
I see a witch, but I do not there.
We must be
down your flight.
I see a campfire and I see a crafting table right next to each other. And I see a ravine.
I slept and I noticed I fell asleep on my mom's shoulder and I drooled all over her.
Oh god.
Carmine, I'm in the ravine.
Justin,
the ravine,
I bet she enjoyed that. You made her think
she even noticed.
When you were a baby.
You say party foul.
Oh my god.
Is he just gonna say that every time you clear the weather?
Yeah, I made the altar join back
on Minecraft updates.
Oh, you're gonna join in?
Yeah,
guys, I have to warn you, the altar will damage you if you use it.
A blood price.
Wait, how much?
Puffer fishing's guidance.
It does like half your health if you don't have armor.
What the hell? Why?
Because it hits you with a lightning bolt.
Jesus. It's probably like half a heart. No, it's. You literally get struck by lightning. There's also a skeleton following me, but I don't know where.
I was literally walking past Oh my god, if you walk too close to the water, the pufferfish hit you.
Yeah, I decided that was a good idea.
Maybe we should have chosen a less... maybe we should have focused on a less aggressive and deadly type of animal.
You have to respect them.
Yeah, like a skeleton.
Yeah, like the skeletons, which have killed, like, three of us.
You guys have...
I've been killed by a pufferfish. I've been killed by several skeletons.
For more in the lake.
If I can, I'll make a bow so we can just shoot them. I'm carrying on George... Right now, I'm carrying on George's will.
Yeah. I cannot find this valley, I swear to god.
Hey, John, are there any more... are there more than one types of polished, terracotta?
Yeah, there's a color.
There's one for each color.
I cannot find this valley.
Somebody press F3 and give the coordinates.
See, I'm pretty sure there isn't one for every color. I tried it.
Andrew.
What?
Press F3 and give me the coordinates.
I'll type them in chat, wait.
No, Andrew, he's gonna know where you live!
I know where y'all live.
George, you want a TPU here?
Yeah, let's just do it.
Yeah, whatever, I guess.
Okay, thank you.
Whatever, we'll just...
I was nowhere close.
Sanctum.
George, go swimming.
Time to go swimming! Through your bullets.
Alright, where's Andrew?
Go swing over here.
There's a zombie!
A little away from me. I don't want to touch
it. Oh god, skeletal hit squad, oh god.
Skeletal hit squad?
I didn't know, because I look into this, like, single cavern, and these two skeletons just look back and immediately start shooting at me.
Why are you still in the mine with George's stuff?
I don't know, why am I by lava with George's stuff?
Role-playing as George. Isn't it simple?
This is my character, his name is George.
Hey, you'll explain by pup.
Perfection.
We have to respect the pufferfish, they're dangerous.
Everybody, we need to punch George, and we need to punch George. Each one of us.
Each one of us.
Never.
Prove your faith, Carmine.
Yeah, pretty much.
What faith? Faith for what?
What faith?
I've
strength.
Why are you Thanos in a thong?
Hey, I like your
look. Alright, so...
My faith lies only with the eternal blue sky.
This.
I'm gonna find you and fucking kill you.
This.
No, don't push me in!
Oh, oh my god. What happened?
Thank you, Andrew, I appreciate this.
No, pushing
me into the lake! Into the pufferfish lake!
That's everything.
That's okay. You can have the torches.
Giving you all I can, George. But I also...
I shall return with gear for you, for your deeds.
Do not worry, George. I've become powerful. Damn it, I gave you all my sticks. I've smelted all this iron that I mined.
All
and
the
I
sticks
just
were mine, by the way.
No, I had sticks. I had my own sticks, but I gave them to you because they were mixed with yours.
I am not getting any fish.
I literally just got almost enough iron to make my own stack, and then it's just like, nope.
Where should I set up my base of operations? Alright, well, you know
what it's time for?
I know what it's time for. Go do it, you must, it's your destiny.
Oh, yeah.
If this kills me, I'm gonna be pissed off.
I thought for a minute the Lord Pufferfish message was Sean's death message.
Yeah, exactly.
It's like, if this kills me, I'm gonna be so mad. And I'm like,
hello?
Did we get it?
I can't keep being the priest.
One of us has to make the fucking sacrifice.
Oh. God damn, I don't have any coal.
There's actually... No, wait, all your coal is in the furnace at the beginning of the mine by the... Death awaits all who enter here, sign. Because I used it to smelt iron. No. John, please, no.
I threw him off a tree.
Why?
That was funny.
Why?
I'm not sure.
We're right next to spawn. It's right there. Why?
How did you get
and he's
gone. Alright, I made a chest and it's clearly labeled, so yeah.
Patrick, hey, would you like something?
Andrew, you know Shigorath?
Yeah? Oh god! Oh no! This is gonna be everything on the- this is gonna be the server for me, isn't it? This is gonna- okay. It's, we really are going back to 2016.
Oh no.
I have no idea what-
mine drill was completely fine.
There were car bombings in mine drill, John.
That was Patrick's fault, not mine. Okay, who's the funny guy that left the leaves in the air?
Alright, I'm going AFK.
They decay, Sean. I'm not saying I did it. I'm not saying I did it.
No, it has wood in it.
Oh, it's disgusting. Why would anyone do that?
On the dryad.
Who does that? What sick beast does that? Oh. George, I will assist you when I fashion my- Patrick! Can you not kill me, please? I'm sick of dying every 5 minutes. Can you not, honestly? No, Patrick, please, no. Patrick! Why? Patrick! Come on, Ghost didn't-
Guys, I'm like completely pranking Lorenzo right now.
Patrick, give me my ship back.
Guys, I don't know about you, but this is actually a prank.
Patrick,
there's
give me
two
my
Endermen coming after
Patrick,
me.
Patrick, give me my stuff back. Patrick. Patrick.
Patrick.
I had a bunch of iron. I want it back.
I hate this.
Down goes George in the fourth round.
Again, to Endermen this time.
Alright, boys. Time to
you know, just. You can just take half my fucking iron. Get the fuck out of here.
I will not. I'm enjoying myself.
How have I not. How did I not knock you off?
Because you're silly.
Alright, let's go.
Not you. I'm fighting Patrick because he just went quiet, killed me, and now I have to go get all my iron and shit back.
I need to go get all my stuff because Enderman hate those things.
Enderman? Aw, oh, man.
Are you serious, Patrick?
He's just quiet.
You fucking scumbag.
The death of an
actual trash. You literally used my fucking iron to make your own
Andrew, you're going to come.
We're supposed to be a group. We're supposed to be friends. Why?
Andrew, will you assist me in getting my stuff back?
The death of Andrew, played by Patrick.
As portrayed by Patrick.
Oh, I love the stone.
Give me my ship back!
I'm about to die again. Your men did not harm me. I'm not here.
Submit.
Patrick, just give me my stuff back.
Patrick, watch out. I have to contact the gods.
God, if that didn't hit him, I would have been so fucking happy.
Yeah, I was worried I was gonna hit him.
I was hoping it was gonna. Why is. oh, now I get it, Sean. Now I get it.
What? You get what?
Now I get what you said when you said you epically pranked Lorenzo. Patrick! What the fuck? Oh no, I'm in the pufferfish spawn.
I got an enderpearl.
Sean, can you shear Gorath Patrick, please?
Boys, I have an enderpearl.
It's getting a little too high for his britches. I don't know what the fuck I just said. So wait, Sean, how does the thing work that you worried someone else would get hit by the thunderbolt? Wait, what?
Stop spamming the ulti, you freak.
Well, I was figuring out what you meant by it could hit someone else, and it just didn't hit me at all twice.
Probably because you're in the water.
No, I wasn't in the water. I saw the thunderbolt hit somewhere else.
Maybe because you're not a dryad. It hit right above the altar, so I don't know why you weren't hit. Andrew, that was a poor place to jump.
Oh, wait. Come on. Come down here, coward.
I like how you can see all the pufferfish running away from Andrew.
They are offended by my presence. It's like Moses parting the Red Sea.
Dare you compare yourself to
Moses? No, just cornering wild animals. Good idea? Probably not.
I can't wait to get back. I have such a nice surprise for Patrick.
Oh, Lord.
Patrick, you literally only took my iron, didn't you? Patrick, stop making demands like you're a fucking separate continent. You're literally across the street from, like, the cabin. Oh, God, here it comes. Oh, no, 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 no.
Yuri, yuri.
No. Patrick, I beg of you, fuck off. I'm not doing this.
I should make an event that if you're playing at midnight, Word Pufferfish kills everyone on the server.
Why?
Oh, God.
Why?
Punish you for your sins.
That's cool.
Okay, I've got wool for beds so that we don't get fucked by phantoms.
I have never gone mining and
yeah, I forgot those exist.
Yeah, those are bad. Ah!
Return to the green top, Patrick.
Is he behind me? Okay. Now I'm living in fear Patrick showing up and beating me to death.
I like how Patrick has cute eyes.
Such kawaii eyes on his Mongol warrior skin.
Oh. I need to see that for myself. Oh, okay.
Like, you can see it if you just press tab. Oh, that's...
Oh, yeah.
Well, at least there's no skeletons. I say the skeleton... Oh, what do you know? There was literally one right over there. Oh. Okay. Beat off zombie horde. Not in that way, you sick fuck.
Ed didn't even let me say it before I started.
No. I know your tricks. I'm not doing it this time. I'm not falling for it.
Andrew, listen, we all like to beat off people. Personally, I want a dick in my vagina.
Oh, no. Please.
No.
I hear you might be thinking. Yep, there it is.
You might be thinking, damn, that's a mood. But for me, it really isn't a mood.
For me, it really isn't a mood. It's a lifestyle.
Because, like...
No, I rush to grab my stuff.
My entire culture is a mood, right? Oh, yeah,
if anyone
starts murdering the glorious animals that we have in our pond so that they can have water-breathing potions, I swear to God.
Patrick, just think about what you're doing here. Stay back, Patrick.
And the bells have told, he's already made up.
He's just standing there. Oh, God. I'm not even aiming with the bow, but I'm terrified.
Andrew, cry for mercy.
No.
Is your crew ready?
No.
You'll make it as painless as you can.
No, you won't. You will make it as painful as possible.
Like, Patrick, he might. Oh, that's
good. I did turn around, though. What's your problem? Oh, God. Never mind. Never mind. You seem to take care of this yourself.
You don't even let Patrick kill you.
To die than be killed, Sean. Better to die than be killed.
Okay,
I shall start a currency.
No, I got it.
I have found gold.
You have to pay for your soul, Patrick.
But when I pressed it earlier, it didn't strike me. Maybe this is like a test of who's worthy. But like, Patrick, don't shoot me! Stop!
The fact that you're implying you're worthy is blasphemy altogether.
Yeah. What if I was implying that I wasn't worthy because Lord Pufferfish did not want to touch me?
Sean, get it?
What about that? Oh, yeah, I
guess.
Shut up.
No.
I hate this. I'm just trying to make a path next to the lake, and then the popper fish are like, let me poke you.
More gold.
But, Sean, what if you're worthy if you do get struck by lightning? Then I would be unworthy. Does that make you happy? Is that good?
I don't like how Patrick just tried to bamboozle me.
What did he do?
He undid my epic prank.
What was it gonna do anyway? I saw the sand. What was the sand gonna do?
He's underground one block. He digs up. Gets sand dropped on him.
No.
That's a move.
This is a move, a move, a move.
Oh god, Andrew. Andrew, you had to get the wheat.
I'm looking, he's in every shadow.
He's following you, about 30 feet back.
Damn it, I don't get the achievement unless I make a stone one. Okay, where's stone?
He gets down on all fours and he's breaking into sprint, Andrew. He's gaining on you.
No.
I hated that so much. I don't know why. I got really scared by Shia.
I got it.
Yeah, Shia LaBeouf terrifies children.
Give me some wheat. I have precious. What precious from China? You live right next to us.
Definitely terracotta.
It's just terracotta. Patrick deals exclusively in terracotta.
Yeah, you have a problem with that?
Someone's not really.
He can make an army out of that. What can you make with your shit?
Can make gold.
Yeah, what if George makes an army? What if George makes an army out of gold?
Why is Patrick so silent? It's scaring me.
Yeah, he's silent and just making demand, like, trade demands over chat. It's like fucking Kim Jong-un. You never see him talk, but for some reason he's always making demands.
Alright, did anyone take my freaking
Andrew, follow me. Yeah. Andrew, start running. Start running and don't back.
I have a single. Is Patrick falling? No,
he's Patrick.
No, Patrick! Patrick, please! Patrick,
you bet I'm wearing armor, stupid!
Patrick, remember the tree.
You thought you could have got me with that
one? I'm under George's, like, sick, oh god.
Get me with the sand trick?
You shall find.
Scary. No.
And then they did take my iron. Okay.
George, right, keep running. George, he's following us.
George made it.
Run faster.
I'm gonna kill everyone.
Oh god, no, there's skeletons down here.
Guys, let's go to sleep.
I have wool. So we could.
Sean,
did you take my iron?
No, I only left a trap.
Who the hell took my
trap?
Oh, you did.
Who did?
Are you sure?
Andrew, when you start finding a bunch of lava, then you know you're in the right place. If you find a furnace with some iron in it, do not take it.
Do not know if I'm in the right place.
I don't think it is.
Is it at the bottom of like a water? Is that at the bottom of like a water pit?
It might be. Look for all the torches. That's a general confession of where I've been.
I
find out it took my iron,
a creeper!
If they don't fess up right now and give it back.
I'm
gonna speak honestly, it was probably Patrick.
It was in the thing.
It was probably Patrick, because he was the
it
one.
It was in the thing. It was in my furnace. You wouldn't have took it, George. It doesn't make sense.
It was probably Patrick.
Andrew?
Okay, if this is the way down,
yes,
I'm going
to go. Yes, there it is. There we go. Found some iron. I found the iron.
Why is everyone going to rob me?
You've already done that.
I took,
it's kind of like the first guy to fall asleep at, like, a party and they draw a dick on his face.
Yeah. Oh,
first
there's the
one to
gold.
Log out, first one to get
I must
out,
find
like,
my
stolen from.
Alright, perfect.
Andrew, where are
we? We're like, we're gonna build a community. And they were like, we're just gonna blatantly rob people.
Andrew, my noble steed.
Look,
you shall
can't help. Build. You can't, but did you just.
Oh, look at this sheep I could be
your
sheared.
Noble
oh,
steed.
Look at this sheep.
No.
Could have been sheared, but will die now because of
Andrew, are you denying that claim?
We need sheep around here.
I'm killing all. I'm gonna kill Genghis Khan next.
Whoa,
Patrick.
Not cool.
Okay, we're
dude, not cool.
Not fun.
Even if you give it to me, I'll kill
you. Dude, party foul.
I hear the skeleton. I hear him. Oh,
what?
God.
I ain't framing you for nothing.
Lorenzo, don't get in your house.
I'm in my house.
Take off your clothes. Wait, George, did you find your stuff?
I did not find my stuff. I found some iron that I had earlier, but I know I died near to like a lava waterfall.
Alright.
So it's not right here.
Yeah, I know. Patrick, I wasn't saying anything. I'm just killing sheep until... I wasn't saying you did it. Never did.
Okay, literally...
Are you... Never. I had to kill one of them.
You know, next one. I'm recording this, by the way.
Yes, I found it. I found it. Look, I think I found it.
Okay, is this
yes,
enough?
Yes, I found it. I found my stuff.
Is this enough to make armor?
Okay, look! Oh, look at that! One of the woods is left on this tree, so it's gonna stay. Uh-oh, somebody give me my
what?
Iron back. Some freaking food. I'm leaving all these leaves here.
What actual scumbag does
somebody
that?
Somebody better. Somebody better do it.
I'm not sure
what. Why did I make? I am a complete dumbass. I was like, oh, I don't have enough iron left, so I go and spend two of it. Now I have two pairs of iron pants.
I don't have enough iron left. You know, okay, Andrew.
Alright, this is now made in Abyss, and I need to return to the surface. Andrew, where are you?
You'll pay for that statement.
I'm sorry, I shall give you some iron for that statement, but I must return to the surface.
They got a fess
out. Oh, yeah, that's true.
Told him he had to pay for it.
Alright,
I'll give you gold, and it's nugget.
Gold?
Nugget, whatever.
My culture has no use for gold.